Hi, hello and welcome to Arcanum. So I was thinking we could, for example, go for Black Root, recruit Dante, take taxes, make quest, get back to Derm Holm. Oh, Lion Workshop is on way. Okay, I'm already apprentice spot trap. Yeah, they teach bow, dodge, melee, throwing, and sometimes spot trap and prowling. Rarely backstab. We are not trying to get a heal master, it's just reputation bonus. Heal is good, but honestly, it's like non-enthusiastic good. What do you want, Dogo? May I ask a question? What goes around here? Yeah, so since we don't have any good rumors and everyone in the city hates me, we may really go this Blackwood road now. Just quick check. This plus perfume. Wait. Yeah, I don't have a replacer for this. Yeah, it's good enough. We did all the quests here. Including Bates Factory Defense. We can save to check if there are no new quests. I just don't wanna have. Okay, so there is no rumors. Since we have Dogo, we need to sneak him. Black Root, Reserve Seed, any member of your party practitioner of magical elven. I think I'm low complexity here. Yes, magical item, no. 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 Okay, we have first class. I didn't light, I just use environment. Strong. Strong. The 10 magic, this is fucking strong in his stupid opinion. I think he detected some of my scrolls as invalid. Okay, what he could detect? Oh, fuck, yes. He detected Screaming Scimitar. Yes, Screaming Scimitar is
Sure, I'll do it right away.
charged with Fire Flash, that's automatic mana. Okay, we made it to Blackroot. In quest? No, Dante meeting. We need to be nice to Dante, this is important. Black Root start. As I don't know this half-elf, what do you know? Sure. And the larger cities half-ogre are often used as bodyguards. Okay, this is better over right? Okay, so this is Dante. And honestly, I don't know if I want Dante as permanent follower or not. I'm almost sure I told Magnus to take this book. But that's about it. This is where you save. It's okay. We can do this. It's good distance, by the way. And done. Nobody tells me what to do. Evil. Oh, look at this. Look at this. By the way, this is expensive as the fuck. Do you want... Oh, don't go, I forgot about you. Let's go. So we are here, by the way, to study the art of trap disarming, if I'm not moron. No! Wait, what? Oof, yes. Okay, good. I could not read it in that fucking fast order. Magnus, come the fuck on. This shit have damage resistance 20%. It's like... It's no brainer helmet. Dante, you can carry it. I still have dilemma about if we want permanent Dante or temporary Dante. I don't like him. And he doesn't want it forever. If he would wait forever...
Sure! I'll do it right away! Sure, I'll do it right away.
So if you can't tell, we are trying to get access to every house in the town. Just for future use. Wait and done.
Sure, I'll do it right away. Sure, I'll do it right away.
I knew I'm risking, but honestly, this is good axe. For low me character, it's one of the better early items. We can just go, we have his key. I think convincing him might be better option. We might test it a little. Heavy shit. Yeah, this guy have great offer. Okay, non-magical stuff. We take it for Volinger. This can be used to make poison. Dagger and a top hat. Okay, nice. Elf leaves about 1000. Yes. Perfect. This is Kitzel pre-sale or something like this. I think he's go to the ship right now. No, he goes here and disappears. Lazy developers. He could disappear in docks, for example. Maybe I'm just nitpicky. Dude, his locked barrel. Barrel barman? Okay, so there is no rumors. This is assassin, this dwarf villager. What is funny, you cannot see Malafiana hand and the medallion. Be right back. Okay, I'm back. Don't worry, my dog was watching PC and checking if everything is okay. Dagger. Kralisa Shamo have this. Honestly, you can yoink it. She don't have great perception, so we should be able to yoink it anyway. Holy shit. We don't wanna kill her, because first this is pacifist run, second it gives you negative reputation. Clarissa, you should like fucking control yourself. I'm hot elf boy and I just wanna touch you. Okay, so she planted the quest on me, right? What? Oh, there is window, okay. Yeah, I did it because it's easy. Holy shit, this is healing stuff. Do you want it that badly? I can barely care, honestly. Dante have heal by himself, Jaina inventory. Oh wait, we need to identify it, for fuck's sake. I forgot. We need to take a nap here or something. Wait, we can go do Ancient Game. Yeah, Ancient Game is one of few things you can do. Game, please. You see this guy? Look at this illumination. I cannot still cast such powerful spell. Look, this is mine. You see the difference? This guy is powerful. Oh, 1 minute. So this is a halfling from ancient game. I am painted face, hands with no bones. My oldest brother was made of stones, what I am, clock. Yeah, this is ancient game, it's basically three questions. Most people like to cheat, I personally don't mind.
Sure, I'll do it right away.
Here, if you... Wait, what?
What? I'll do no such thing.
You think I'm still it? Fuck. First of all, I misclicked. The second, I aim for stupid shield. Honestly, it had merit of success. Anyway, you can read this if you care. Which is what we do now. And yeah, my goal is to basically access every single building in this town. If you have skilled character, I have Magnus. And there is like follower skills. Maybe he will succeed. Double Jane. Seriously, critical failure 2 times in a row. Dagger of Pain. Holy okay, we have Dagger of Pain. I never obtained this item before. I saw one person had like the red dagger or something, and it was basically same item. Medallion of Beauty. I didn't know this woman lives here. Ah, wonderful. I love stealing from civilians. So now we probably have access to every single house in this town. Which isn't exactly a worthy feat. Of course, first try jump. Holy shit, nice Magnus. For once you didn't fail. We need to take it all, otherwise it will be locked next day. Lockpicking works temporarily, it only daily unlocks. Honestly, we could sneak her scimitar. Seriously, not interested in scimitar? But stuff is worse. Oh, come on. Magnus, you don't understand anything, okay? Just stop fucking questioning my things. Do you want money? Honestly, after I got fucked with scimitar. Actually, yeah, give me money. At least we have monetary compensation for my incompetence. We wanna get inside this building with this guard, so... We go here, my companions go here, we save. Game. Why is my character not shooting? I'm trying to open this door. Okay, nice. This guy never goes to sleep? No, he goes to sleep. That's not a problem. Okay, Magnus, go. Silent ropes. I want this. This is fire resistance and magic resistance, right? Probably. Wait, I haven't full sleeps with him. Do I wanna give away my own armor? Seriously? I hate doing that. Okay. Do I have any bait for him? Then it might be hard to like bait him into giving this armor with what we have currently. It is 11 plus 20. It's not even that good, but it's pretty good armor. Will not wear it, so no. Unless it would give prowling bonus, but it doesn't. Woman, I have nobody to talk to me. Okay, let's give this items here on store. This item don't have any spell, right? It doesn't have uses, but does that mean it doesn't have spells? Yeah, it doesn't look like it have any spells. But it's a great dagger. Like, to hit 15, plus 15 is a lot. Like, this dagger is insane. I will save. Oh, ancient game, I will show you full ancient game. Yes, I forgot about this. So here, if you cross the tracks, you can go here, there is a crossroads. Here is a theft. And if you tell him that there is no better theft than you, he will tell you to rob important item from one guy that is very hard to steal. So we take easier quest. Both give same XP. You can sometimes fail on this quest, especially if you like click very fast. Brave one, well done, you might. Yeah. So you answered two quests, and now if you fucking fail, this is level 50 and it's the most powerful character in the game, possibly. Memory, right? So this is level 50. Mm-hmm. Actually, most of this is B table. But yeah, we don't wanna be murdered to death. Memory time, that was answer, I assume, and I took the wrong one. No. Magnus, we are self-defensing. Dante will not follow you if you did evil actions. And in his opinion, self-defense is evil action because you should not defend yourself. Anyway, we will. Yeah, sooner or later we will get it right. No need to panic. Okay, we are looking for this Greneval person who is poison specialist. Actually, I'm not exactly into talking with others.
Hey, do not understand why we're attacking such a decent town.
Yeah, shut the fuck up, Magnus. You don't understand anything we do because your mind is broken. So as a payment you get ceremonial dagger and junk items. Most of items he gives you are worthless. But ceremonial dagger is worth for someone. He also gives you advice that smart thieves never do business with same person, which is very nice way of saying that he have no more quests. And advice, so I like it. Also, you get 20 bad boy points for doing that. For some fucking reason, giving him a poison gives you 20 bad boy points. You don't even know how this poison will be used. I mean, I know poison is not most noble substance, but... like... like, come on. There is nothing that indicates poison will be used for something super evil. Okay, now we need to wait. Since we did majority of the questos, we have like 1 hour to burn, maybe. So that was basically night split of this game. Spot trap expert. So if you can't tell, I'm currently using infinite relation trick. Yes. 175. Okay, now we are spot trap expert. Before BMC, and that was very important for me. Also, let's try to do red tricks. So, we did the quest, it gives 1000 XP. Not bad. A spot trap is very relevant skill. We can also try doing something interesting. And Dwemer shield myself. Idea behind it is that hopefully my spot trap skill will not go any lower. Fuck. It did go lower. Okay, let's get some good waypoints and other sheets. Save, talk, shop. Honestly, it feels kind of fake because I knew he will give me that. No! Why would I even buy that crap? Okay, it's cheap, 100. This longbow now. We need arrows, Al. Dread armor, don't care. Oh, wait. We need to do conversation to check if it gives XP. So this gives enough XP. We could potentially consider going for example, melee to be able to hit stuff without losing weapon. But it's honestly far cry from what we need. I would rather focus on collecting points so later I can invest in the magic tree. Let's go to junk dealer because I think we are done with this town. No, Liam workshop, last thing to do. This capacitor, we can buy this and we can buy this for Magnus, we can buy this for Vollinger. Oh, you are inventor. You are not fucking. Other guy. Okay. So Liam Workshop now, right? I think so. Oh shit, I so much don't want to do it. Junk dealer, please buy my trash. Please, pen. You have no idea. They give me like this, for example, and told me that's my reward, and that I should be fucking happy. I'm not happy, man. Wait, wait. You have anything? Yes, this I need it. This is minor. Oh, this is relatively good, but we don't care anymore, I think. Thank you, nonetheless, it was great. Magnus, I have your favorite glasses to craft. And this, take this, so when we find good item, we'll give it to someone. Don't take this for this time, but... Virgil? Weren't you like armed with actual weapon? Take it for Volinger. Good woman. Take it for Gar. Keep it for Volinger, we will find it. You have medallion? You have medallion. Very good. Oh wait, we have music box to sell. Great, thank you, good man. I needed to get rid of this trash. This is everything, right? We have nothing more to sell. We have things to buy, but not to sell. We have three common recipes from this shop. This make my mind marvel. We need every mind marvel we can find. This make persuasion. Persuasion make my mind marvel. And this revive follower, and it's heavy as fuck, Jaina. All for you. Dante. Honestly, I think I want temporary Dante. I don't know, man. In my mind, keeping Dante in your party is wrong because he don't wanna be with you. Like, true loyal friend. He just want to get back to Cumbria. No, Liam Workshop, right? O ile Thieves best armor here? Alright, we can get note to Teron and later tell the guy in Tarant that we found a note from Teron. Who are you? Yeah, this would be person you would have to steal from. For Thief's Quest. This is the note. From Teron. Salian Workshop, right? And there is nothing more to do. I think. Save. Leon Workshop. We take Doggo solo and also inventory. Hold garbage. Do you want him to hold anything else? No, he don't deserve any garbage. Okay, let's check this out. Zero kills. It was locked. I don't like when items are locked. This is dispersed trap, right? Yes. Dispersed magic. There should be second trap, if I'm not wrong. Or is it on the body of this guy? Maybe it's on the body. Okay. Liam Portal. Okay. I don't know why I made two saves Liam Portal, fuck it. Zero kills. This is body of Liam, technically. Okay, we have 0 kills and we did Liam quest. Liam quest done. We need every shred of XP we can get, so naturally. Which hour it is? 5, okay. 7. Quickly. Okay, I leveled up for this and I should have dagger from her. This is mage dagger, which is trash. Dagger of speed is magic dagger that is 10 times better and looks very similar. I think this 100% black root for now. He, by the way, trained me for free. He does not demand payment if you are nice to him. This is the woman that had Medallion of Beauty. I don't know who had Dread Dagger, but holy shit, that was jackpot. So here we can take like this mechanical trap. You can leave for yourself items here for later. You will go to Blackroot one more time in future. But what you wanna leave? I can leave like Curar, for example. I don't care exactly about these items. Take this, Jaina. Dante, you have stupid note from Tyrone that we already read. Honestly, give me that. We will get rid of Dante, I don't care about him. I sometimes do things like taking Dante to craft me charger rings and then drop him. I consider it to be great use for Dante because like he doesn't wanna be your follower. This is like my biggest problem with him. If he would like by own agenda want to travel with me, like for example Clarissa Shalno tells you that she's honored by your proposition and just is under contract, so you know she at least refuse in like normal way. Give it to Magnus. We can buy this and give it to Magnus, but it's heavy and we don't have storage. Wait, can I sell it? Please buy it from me, thank you. This is my good scimitar, right? Yes. Great, okay. Jaina, for you, items. I have this, I have this. Magnus. Dante, no. Magnus, I have items you like. This and this. This heavy wire I will just store. And that's it. This is end of Blackroot's split. We go back to Praetor. And recruit Volinger in next episode. Thanks for watching. That was fantastic, by the way. Very good job.